This is the walkthrough movie for South Street, a four-bedroom period property located in the village of Crowland. Into the main entrance, into the hallway. First doorway on the right leads through into the lounge. Into the lounge. Property benefits from original working fireplaces. Access through into the back garden. And across to the dining room. Large dining room. Original fireplace. Doorway through into kitchen. Modern kitchen with integrated fridge and freezer with a four-ring gas hob and an electric oven. Through into utility area. Separate utility room with plumbing for washing machine and dishwasher. Access to rear garden. Enclosed rear garden. Access to the side alley of the house. Property also benefits from a two-storey outhouse, adequate extra storage. Back into the property. Stairs leading up to the first floor. Into the first bedroom, which is a very large double bedroom, again has an original fireplace. Back through onto the landing, into the second bedroom. Family bathroom. Four-piece suite, including separate shower cubicle. Into the first bedroom. This is the smallest of the bedrooms, but is still a good-sized double room. Continuing down into the third bedroom. Third bedroom, again this is a very large double bedroom. Finally the fourth bedroom. Final bedroom, again this is an exceptionally good sized double bedroom. This concludes the walkthrough movie for South Street.